little cold in here. Where's my light?
Thank you.
give me a little energy there.
Thank you.
wind roundy bend. All these titles have nothing to do with the music, you know. You just got to... you know, you write a song and. And so I'll play the song called "The Death of the Clayton Peacock," which really, you know, if the peacock hadn't died, it would have written it anyway. It's even possible. I can't remember that I might have already written the song and was looking for a title. I honestly can't remember. No, but these, you know, most musicians try to you know, come across with a bit that everything they're doing is intensely personal, you know. Especially their titles, you know. you wouldn't believe one. I'm just giving you an example of the kind of nonsense that goes on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Why don't we take a little break, and I want to go change my strings. Actually, I'd like to hire somebody to change my strings. No, because the strings are getting dead and should be changed. And rest a few minutes. And then I'll come back and play some more.
Thank you. Thank you.